who, like a good and hardy soldier, fought against my captivity. More shall they speak, for now I am bent to know, by the worst means, the worst, for mine own good.
And I'm just at the perfect patio. What are you doing for dinner tonight? It's time to go home. Patty? Patty!
I am a lucky one, one of the few that were rescued before I got lost in the outside world. I am safe here. If you can look into the seeds of time and say which grain will grow and which will not, speak then to me, who neither beg nor fear your favors nor your hate. Memories are dangerous. Thomas says it will take years of cleansing to rid my mind from the memories planted in me before I was rescued. To know my deed, 'twere best not know myself. Let not light see my black and deep desires. Thomas says my previous life wouldn't have allowed me to be clean. He tells me of the demons that devour people outside this safe haven. Lying. Deceit. He tells me that outside these walls, people glorify themselves. He has allowed me to share his identity. My hands are of your color, but I shame to wear a heart so white. Distraction. To focus my mind is to focus my body and spirit. Says the pain is good. It is safer to be that which will destroy than by destruction dwell in doubtful joy. He said this day would come, and when it did, to trust no one, especially the police. They might try to take me away like they did with Anne Frank. More shall they speak. For now, I am bent to know.
Hallway clear.
By the worst means the worst. For mine own good, all causes shall give way. I'm in blood, steeped in so far. Should I wade no more?
That but this blow might be the be-all and the end-all here. But here, upon this bank and shoal of time, we jump the life to come.